Breaking news here tonight. An inmate is back behind bars after police say she escaped the custody of Clayton County deputies and burst in someone's home and car. This right here is Brandi Cannon. Deputies found her about a mile from the hospital where she originally escaped. She is now facing even more charges tonight. Remember